if there's one thing we interact the most on our smartphones, it's the on-screen keyboard. However, the default keyboards on most smartphones isn't always the best. But don't worry, there are a number of good keyboard apps available on the Play Store. While there are a ton of great keyboard apps available on Android, we are focusing on the best ones. I'm Rupesh from BBOM.com, and let's get started. First up on our list is Google's very own keyboard. Google Keyboard, which is installed by default on many stock Android running devices, has grown by leaps and bounds. The keyboard brings great auto-correction, word predictions, and offers gesture or voice typing. Along with the gesture typing on the keyboard, it includes a number of cool gestures to quickly move the cursor, capitalize letters, add symbols and numbers quickly, and delete complete words. It also offers a very cool one-handed mode, which should come in handy for phones with larger displays. You can even customize the look of the keyboard with various themes, and you can even add your own custom image as the keyboard's background, which is pretty cool. Along with all the features, I personally like Google Keyboard for its amazing performance. To sum things up, Google Keyboard is arguably the best keyboard app for Android right now. And if you don't have it installed, you should get it right away from the Play Store. Chroma Keyboard isn't as popular as other keyboard apps in this list, but it's one of my personal favorites. The app brings you a color adaptive keyboard, which is nothing but the keyboard featuring the same color as the app. And trust me when I say it looks very cool. Along with the themes, you can totally customize the keyboard. You can change its layout, style, font, key press sound, vibration, and more. The app brings swipe typing and also includes a lot of gestures, like left swipe from the delete button to fast delete, swipe from space bar for Google Now, and more. The multilingual keyboard also features a one-hand mode, and you can even split the keyboard. We certainly love what Chroma Keyboard has to offer, and while the app is available in a free version, some features are locked inside the premium version. Flexi is a very popular keyboard app, and rightly so. You're going to love Flexi if you prefer tap typing over gesture typing, and even if you don't. The multilingual keyboard boasts of arguably the best prediction engine out there, and the typing experience is enhanced thanks to some really cool gestures to get better predictions, delete words faster, undo correction, etc. It also features GIF support and support for really cool extensions like a launcher, key pops, shortcuts, etc. Another area where Flexi excels is customization. It features a ton of amazing themes to choose from. Overall, Flexi offers a really fun and sleek typing experience that you're definitely going to love. SwiftKey is undoubtedly the most popular third-party keyboard, and all that fame comes due to its plethora of features. The keyboard offers gesture typing and amazing AI-based predictions. And you can further enhance that by giving the app access to your social accounts so that it can learn from your typing style. The multilingual keyboard supports more than 100 languages, so no matter where you live, SwiftKey most probably has you covered. Also, there are themes, and you can customize the keyboard, undock it, resize it, or even change the layout. While it's all great, the Microsoft acquisition of the company has put off many, and users have also complained about its laggy performance on low-end devices. But if all of that is fine with you, SwiftKey is highly recommended. You must have heard of Google's Gboard keyboard app on iOS. Well, Slash Keyboard offers an experience similar to Gboard on Android. The Slash Keyboard features integration to a number of third-party apps like Amazon, Google Search, Maps, YouTube, Spotify, and more. So you won't have to leave the chat to share links, songs, restaurants, contacts, etc. All you need to do is link your accounts with the apps and you're good to go. The keyboard also supports GIFs, custom shortcuts, and brings you decent predictions. While it's all good, Slash Keyboard lacks swipe or gesture typing, which can be a deal breaker for some. So those were the best keyboard apps available for Android. All of them bring something unique to the table to make your input experience a lot more fun while also increasing your typing speed. Do let us know how you like them in the comment section below. Hit the thumbs up button if you like the video. Subscribe to our channel for more such amazing videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.